splendid. And the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. Plan A, and if it's not working, and it's Neymar. Draxler, played in by Draxler. Managed to get it away. Now it's Neymar. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Hits one! Magnificent effort. Now chance to break. Good ball. Mbappe has been... Shoots! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! And Paris Saint-Germain take the lead. Some of it, isn't it, Jim? Spot on, Peter. He's gone for it! He scored! And there's the goal they've... And he's going to have his name taken. Protest continues, but in the end they are to come back to water. Cavani. And it's Neymar! And it's there! And the lead is three! It is short! Yeah, Rabiot. Neymar. Oh, the whistle's gone. What's he given? The referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Contest is